Whole lot of money in this safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just fuck, but I can't say, but she's still my crush. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like a Elon Musk. Elon Musk.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You, I know it's been a minute, but your girl is back. Okay, we got a whole nother banger for you. So we're gonna do another packaging video, you guys. I got great response on that, so we're gonna do one with me shipping out of order. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you my organza bags that I'm gonna repackage my product in. And I did get these from, I think, Uline, you guys. So if you are a small business looking to branch out, you know, you want to start somewhere, you don't have enough funds or whatever the case may be, go ahead and do Net30 accounts. Is a great way to build business credit along with, you know, getting products that you need. So I'm going to repackage my product here in this organza bag. And if you guys are interested on how you can build business credit, make sure you comment down below and I can do a video on how do you obtain business credit for your small business or whatever you're choosing to do. So I am shipping out a 13x4 lace frontal, lace frontal. I am going to vamp it and do it how I feel like I want to do. So I'm just making sure everything is intact, you know, because sometimes when you get products from these vendors, y'all, they just throw stuff together. So you want to make sure that your product is, you know, pretty much, you know, shippable so that they, when they get it, they'll be pleased with the product. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how it fits into the organza bag. So I'm going to put the net back on here and I'm going to show you guys how it goes back into the organza bag. I think this is a 6x15 inch bag. And I did this because sometimes you can put bundles in here. You can put closures in here. You can pretty much put anything that's small into these organza bags. And they do come in different sizes. So again, if you guys are interested in how you can get these products, make sure you comment down below. Also, thumbs this video up if you like it and share this video with a friend. You know, somebody else may need to know how to do this. So I'll just let you guys keep watching and I'll be back. Okay guys, she is all packaged up. Fancy, huh? You see how these bags are really cute and durable? I really like these bags, you guys. I didn't even know that they were gonna look this good when I ordered them, but I'm loving it, okay? So let's get right into the products that I'm gonna ship out. So I have the elastic band here, you guys, and that is basically to melt down your lace. I do have my hang tags and my business cards in here. I already have a video uploaded on here, and I'll put this somewhere in the video or down below of how I actually made these cards. I think I actually showed you how to make thank you cards. If you want an in-depth detail video on how I make my hang tags and my thank you cards, you can comment down below and I'll be sure to upload a video on that as well in detail of how you can make these yourself. You know, because when you're in business, you gotta think of how you can actually save money, you know, and not spend more money than you're getting a return on your investment. So I'm going to also include these two accessories here, and these are tweezers and the razor to cut your lace. If you are customizing it by yourself, this is actually a good way to do it. So I'm going to place tweezers in here and the razor. And you guys, I did get these from another company. I'm not sure which company I got these from. If I do figure it out, I'll put the links in the description bar down below. But these are, I want to say these are either 4x6 or 5x7, but I think these are 4x6 resealable bags. So I'm gonna go ahead and place the tweezers and the razor in here, and I'm also going to show you guys what else that I'm including in this package, you know, for my customer. You want to kind of throw in little goodies for your customers, you know, you want to keep them coming back, you know, and satisfied when they purchase from you. So I did I'm gonna use this bag here to put the keychain that I have in there just so it won't be broken. So as you can see here, and I did also put the link in the description bar how I got these. I got these from Sticker Mule, and I think I ordered a sample package, or these were actually on sale when I ordered them. But if you are interested in getting your own, link is in the description bar down below. You can get a $10 off coupon as well if you do use the link in the description bar down below. So that's a good drift too. I'm also going to throw her in a weak calf so she could be, you know, snatched and laid. And I did also get my thank you tags from Amazon. Link is in the description bar down below as well. So these are just to seal the package off once I complete everything that I'm doing here. Okay, you guys, so a little disclaimer, I forgot to tell you. So this grass that I have here, you guys, this is actually shredded grass, and it's Easter grass that I get from the store. Every time Easter comes around, you guys, you know they have Easter grass out. I always get the shredded paper that they have out, and then I also wait for them to go on sale so that I can get them even cheaper. This is a great way to bundle up and get your, you know, shipping inclusions when this stuff goes on sale, okay? Just to throw that out there. So I'm gonna go ahead and write everything on here, the description, the length, the texture of this frontal here that I'm doing for my customer. You want to make sure that you have this on there, and then we're gonna actually add this onto the lace. We're not gonna put it on the lace specifically where you have to cut around it. We're gonna position this on the outer portion of the lace that you're gonna actually cut off and get rid of, so you don't mess up anything. You also want to make sure that you don't puncture a big hole in this lace, because you already know this is netting on the lace, and laces are very easy to be cut, you know, and destroyed. So you have to be very careful when you're putting anything on this lace, okay? So I'm gonna use my gun that I got from Amazon. Link is in the description bar down below, as well as the hang tags that I purchased if you wanna do your own customizable gun, hang tag gun. And you can use this gun for pretty much anything. It doesn't have to be, you know, hair extensions. It can be clothing, bonnets, whatever the case may be, you can use this hang tag for. So I'm going to show you here how I'm going to position it on my lace. Okay, you guys, on to the next step. So we're gonna go ahead and do our thank you card. I'm gonna put my business card in here as well. So I got these cards, you guys, from actually Michael's. I wanna say it was either Michael's or Hobby Lobby. I got it from the craft store, basically. And I got these when they're on sale for 50% off. These are just little, small, kind of like business cards. I wanna say these are like 3x5 inch cards, and they're blank. So you can customize these cards however you want to. I'm gonna actually personalize this card because it does something more when you personalize something. It actually shows that you care and you're concerned with your customer. So I'm gonna go ahead and customize my card however I wanna put in here. I'm just gonna say thank you for shopping with us. You know, we appreciate you stopping by. You know, something along the lines of that. You always wanna thank the customers for purchasing from your store or your business, because they don't have to do that. You know, it's an option for them to, you know, pick and choose you and trust in you with your product. So I'm going to personalize this card for my customer, and I'm going to go ahead and seal this up and put it everything into the bag to my liking. And then I'll be back, you guys, to let you know the rest. Okay guys, now that we have all of that set up, we're gonna go ahead and add everything into the bag, you know, the fun part. Okay, and don't forget, we put that little crown on there because we sending out products to queens and kings. Okay, that's what we doing. So you guys, these packages, I actually customized these myself, and I sent this off to Sticker Mule. They do packaging and all kind of other stuff that you want, so I'm just making sure that my products are gonna fit in the bag. And I want to say this is like a 10 by 15 or this may be a 10 by 10 inch bag of poly miller that I got from Sticker Mule. And now we're gonna add our grass inside the packaging, you guys. These, we're gonna put this inside the packaging, so I'm just gonna pull out a certain amount that I feel like is going to go inside here to make it all fluffy, you know, because we're sending out these products. We want to make sure that it does not get harmed in any shape or fashion or way, because I'm just going to be keeping it real with y'all. These shippers, they don't not care about your packages, y'all. They just be throwing stuff every kind of way, and what we don't want is any broken or damaged products, okay? We don't want that. So I'm going to show you how it looks in the inside once I position it. I'm making sure that it's flat and it goes from the top to the bottom of the bag, you know, without any gaps or holes in it, just to make sure that my product sits correctly in this. So as you can see here, you guys, I'm showing you how it looks inside, and I'm going to add a little bit more just to kind of make it a little bit more fluffier, and then I'm going to put my products inside the bag, and I'll show you guys how it looks once I actually finish setting it up. How she looks. Everything is inside the bag. I'll show you guys up close of how everything actually looks inside the bag. But you guys, I had to go to FedEx to print out my label, so I'm not gonna seal this on camera here. I have to show you guys when I get to FedEx, which I do have a video, and I'm gonna insert that here in a minute. But you guys, I do already have a video of how I packaged my product when the customers are picking it up for me. This is one that I'm shipping off, and I'm gonna actually upload another video on me packaging a wig, so you guys can see that as well. But this is just kind of like a bundles, closures, whatever the case may be that you're shipping off, just to kind of give you an idea of how you can ship yours off. So you guys, this is how the package look. We're gonna add our fragile sticker on here because of course, honey, this is fragile, and you want to keep this in care and don't be throwing my stuff around so that my customer can get her stuff and be happy, okay? Period. So we're gonna place this fragile sticker on the outside of the package. And here, you guys, you can see how it looks nice and neat and cute. It looks like a pillow, y'all. When you press on it, trust me, it feels really soft, just like a pillow, okay? So on the back side here is where we're gonna add our packing slip inside the bag, and then we're gonna put our label where we're shipping it to on the outside of here. And again, I'm not gonna close it here because I don't have the label with me. I'm just showing you how it's gonna look. you guys. But yeah, look how fluffy this thing look, okay? Period. Fluffy. And it's fragile. I just want to put that disclaimer out there. We're shipping out fragile products, okay? So I'm going to insert the clip of when I went to FedEx, you guys. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, guys, we made it to FedEx. Yay. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and seal her off. We're going to add the package slip inside, and then we're going to put our shipping label on the outside of the package, you guys. So I'll just let you watch this process. And, you know, we appreciate you watching this video all the way to the end if you made it here, you guys. So if you did like this video, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already done so. Also, share this video with a friend or someone who actually, you know, wants to learn the process on how they package and ship out their products, you guys. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end of the video. If you did make it this far, you guys, we appreciate you. To all my new subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing to the channel. And to my returning subscribers, we appreciate you watching this video, honey. So we will be back with another video, you guys. So make sure you stay tuned. And until next time, mwah.